Maxie, it's Mark and Skin. Thanks for joining us.
All right, how you
so
doing?
You're down 20. We're doing great. The more important question is, how are you guys doing after this win tonight?
Man, we're doing amazing. That was an ugly game for us. You know, a slow start, but we made sure we came up with a lot of energy. You know, the second group picked up, and, you know, the first group came back out again and picked up on that pace too, and that's what we needed. We just started a little bit slow, but, you know, it's a tough comeback coming back from 20 points down, but we managed to do it, so no matter how ugly this game was, we won it, so we take it.
Maxie, you and Brunson in particular as part of that second group, take us through more. What's your mindset, Maxie, when the team has gotten off to such a poor start, they've gone down by 20, and you guys come in off the bench?
I mean, we had good looks, you know, we didn't make shots, and this is not the first game we haven't made shots, but we made sure that we come out and play hard. That was the number one goal. We wanted to go out and compete, and everything else comes by itself. And, you know, we started playing hard on defense, and that's when we started making shots, and that's all we focus on.
You know, Maxie, speaking of good looks, it's such an honor to be speaking to the most handsome man in the history of Würzburg, Germany. But you had a lot of ferocious blocks tonight. Were you feeding off of the energy of those blocks? I felt like you were trying to contest everything.
Yeah, 100%. I needed it. You know, it's been a while since I had that many blocks, I think, or contested that many shots. That was definitely needed and good and what I wanted to do today.
Well, it certainly tied your career high, and it's nice to see the three-pointers drop as well.
Thank you.
As you guys are putting this team together, new regime, how close are y'all to being the type of team and playing this type of style that you want to play?
I mean, as you can see, there's still a lot of miscommunication, but that's normal. You know, we have new coaching staff, we have new players, so everybody just got to adjust. Plus, there's a lot of lineups that we haven't had out there like this, and everybody's talking, communicating well. That's the number one thing that we're doing. And, you know, by that, we get better day by day, and that's what we're focusing on.
Maxie, thanks for talking to us, and
thank
congrats
you
on the win.
Thank you.